here in Mexico. This is day one of Mexico. We're gonna walk around and take a look and see what's going on. There's Bud. I'm videotaping, by the way. There's Bud. He's out here playing soccer with his little friend over there. Kid's got a leg on him too. Look at that. There's Trent over there doing the same. And we got a whole bunch of material over here loaded up, getting ready to go to the construction site. Take a walk over here. Here's Emily. I'm videotaping. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. And let's walk around here. There's Robbie.
Yes.
You ready?
Yep.
Yes, we're on video. Just wave at the camera. Hi. Oh, you have a comment?
Well, these tables right here, I just wanted to say that they're very, very sturdy. I don't know who made them. If it was us or the Mennonites, I don't know. But they're really nice.
I think they're awesome. Okay, today is numero dos, day two. Let's take a look at what's going on. Oh over here we've got the, this is the medical clinic that's going on. There's Nurse Leanne talking through an interpreter. There's Dad hanging out with her. And Robbie. And Mishael is greeting people at the door. And in this room is where the doctor, she is meeting with the patients. And she's doing a great job. Wonderful lady. First time we've ever worked with her. And over here on this end, we've got food baskets are being passed out to the members. Let's take a walk outside and see what's going on this way. Okay, it's day 3. Numero 3. And I am in search of coffee. I think this might be the place. Okay, it's midday, day 3, and we're about to serve about 1 million hamburgers right over there. Check it out. There's going to be lots and lots of food served today. So get ready. There is the house that Vaughn Park built. One of two. And then here is the bagno. They're still building. I'm filming this. Emily, what do you think of the house? You're just glad it's done, aren't you? Yeah, that's what I thought.